There is no darkness so dense, so menacing, or so difficult that it cannot be overcome. May I now request our chief guest, Sri P.B. Pandan, Managing Director, Tiavalpur, Sir King. Our President, Sir, Sri Hitesh Sehgal. Our Secretary, Sir, Sri Subhasis Das. And our Principal, Ma'am, Mrs. Shrubha Karthik, to light the lamp and give an auspicious start to the evening.
And now may I take the privilege